The Industry 4.0 technologies bring considerable advantages to the manufacturing systems. New products can be launched frequently, delivery times reduced, and uncertainties can be handled with greater flexibility. However, these technological advances also bring many challenges, such as the difficulty in designing and controlling a complex manufacturing system and in managing several sources of data. There are also many uncertainties, especially when it comes to predicting demand over a wide range of products. To provide solutions to these challenges, the European Union has funded a digital research project named ASSISTANT, Learning and Robust Decision Support Systems for Agile Manufacturing Environments. ASSISTANT provides artificial intelligence-based decision support tools to make tactical and operational decisions in manufacturing. It includes an intelligent digital twin for process design or redesign. What resources, tools, skills do we need, and how can we organize them? An intelligent digital twin for production planning. How much do we produce each week? An intelligent digital twin for scheduling. Assignment of products to the machine and the order in which operations are performed. The tools are based on predictive analytics models synthesized from data through synergies between optimization, machine learning, simulation, and generative design. This approach allows for continuous improvement in model accuracy and takes uncertainty into account, resulting in better decisions. ASSISTANT provides the full software suite to implement artificial intelligence in manufacturing. A data fabric that collects data from IoT devices, machines, operators, and existing software. Data will be cleaned and stored in dynamic knowledge bases. ASSISTANT provides tools for safe decision actuation and control. This includes the development of flexible cognition methods and resource management for collision-free planning and adaptive motion planning on the shop floor. The resulting software combination will be extensible so that it can be applied to different manufacturing contexts. ASSISTANT does not aim to replace humans in the decision-making process. It offers instead artificial intelligence-based tools that work in synergy with humans. ASSISTANT will also provide the artificial intelligence management and evaluation plan to guide ASSISTANT partners in the development and deployment of responsible artificial intelligence solutions. ASSISTANT is part of the ICT 38-2020 Call for Projects of the Horizon 2020 program. The project plans to spend about 6 million euros on this ambitious work. Led by IMT Atlantique, the ASSISTANT Consortium is made up of 12 highly experienced partners from many of the world's leading industries and world-class research institutions and universities. For more information, visit our website, assistant-project.eu, and our LinkedIn page, assistant-project-h2020.